don't forget the primer, eyeshadows, and a lip liner. The layers of mascara till your arms get weak. And don't forget those covers on fleek. Contouring got you looking slimmer. A touch of blush looking like a winner. Now conquer up, one thing left to do. That lipstick though looking fine, it's true. Do that makeup, do.
Like a child today, but I kind of like it. You can do my hair. I'm gonna just braid it again. So picked out what sunglasses I want to wear. Curled my eyelashes a little bit to make me look more awake. I don't know if you can see that, but I don't want to do my makeup again. I will want to go out, I just don't want to, you know, just when I'm not doing anything. So I picked my outfit. I look like a kid, but I'm kind of loving it. My hair's in braids. Sunglasses. Can't see me. Yeah. So I'm going to go downstairs now, I think. We're getting picked up soon by my dad. My dad's coming. So yeah. I'm going to go downstairs now, as I just said. I've already edited to yesterday's vlog, ready to upload. I popped a little colour on my lip. I've already uploaded yesterday's vlog to upload today. But yeah. I just put an eyebrow pencil. Yeah? Yes, please. I just put an eyebrow pencil on my lips. I really like it. What was talking there? Because I didn't bring any other lip stuff. So I popped this on it. I really like it. I'm going to have to ask for my grandma's opinion, obviously. Because I can't use the eyebrow pencil because it's too light. So I'm going to look in this one. It's like a nude. So, yeah. I'm going downstairs and get some food. So, I'm just going downstairs to grab my stuff. I left up here my lipstick I've just eaten, so I've got to re-put it on. I've just had some food. Go up here. Too high up here. I just had some food. I can't do it over here, I can't. And yeah. Dad's coming to pick us up soon. I'm just talking to Cara. We've got a 40-day streak pretty much. Oh, I just dropped that. I'm sharpening my pencil. Shopping. Really tired, guys. Like, I went to sleep. It must have been about. I haven't been able to sleep that much lately. Like, it's been really hard for me to fall asleep. I went to sleep at about, say, 1 o'clock. Is not sharpening, and I've got black all over my hands from my grandma's used it. This is my favourite. Oh no, I've got black everywhere now. What is that? Oh, that's the hand. This one's quite good, but it's got my throat is so sore, like so sore. Yeah. Anyone that's working has got black all over it, and now my hands are going to be stained. Well, not stained, but you know what I mean. It's not the best sharpener. Mm-hmm. Okay, I need to go with my hands down. I'm not too sure what we're doing today. I know that I'm babysitting. Look at my hand. I'm babysitting till Friday, so Monday to Friday, because my mum's at work. 8:30 till. What time did she say? 5, I think. So I'm gonna be babysitting the boys. Don't know what we're gonna get up to at the moment. Can't really plan anything, but I don't know what there is to plan. I don't know. Mum might have it planned out for us, but probably. I don't know. I really don't know what we're doing. I haven't thought about it. I think my mum's cooking dinner the day before, so that we can just get in there. I can just quickly do it, but if it's alright simple, I can do that anyway, can't I? So, it's fine. Or spaghetti, something like that. Like, I think we're having spaghetti one of the days. But honestly, don't have a clue. That one was too high. I don't have a clue what we're doing when, if we're coming out anywhere. Or if we're just staying home, so I'm gonna go downstairs, finish my tea, and it's 20 to 10. We went for a walk to find some blackberries. We didn't really get many, but yeah, I've just taken all my makeup off and cleaned my skin, put the lips stuff on, and now I'm gonna watch some TV. And yeah, I'm gonna upload yesterday's vlog now because I haven't had a chance at all today. So yeah, let's upload this vlog. If you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water for you. And although time may take us into different places, I will still be patient with you. And I won't.